Well, good afternoon. This is Blake from Klein Glacier National Park, and this is part of the Klein Glacier Education Series. And today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about Perpetuum products from Hammer Nutrition. Hammer Nutrition is a company that's based out of Whitefish, and a few years ago I discovered them after having some problems with energy and running out of water up on Mount Vought in 2008. So in 2009 I went seeking an answer. I ended up stopping at Hammer, and they were very helpful in helping me get set up with product that I could use when I'm up doing some mountaineering stuff in Glacier National Park. The first thing they set me up with was a product called Hammer Perpetuum. And it comes in a powder, and it's something that you can put in your bottle, a water bottle, and fix up as many hours of servings as you need, even into a paste if you wanted to. And it's just a readily available source of energy, and that worked pretty well. I didn't prefer the Perpetuum powder because I found my bottles that I keep them in would get kind of skunky smelling if I didn't clean them out and keep them really clean. And so that might be an issue. A lot of people like the Perpetuum powder because it allows them to do some hydration as well as fueling in the same type of system. So if that's something you're into, you might consider the Perpetuum powder. I prefer the Perpetuum solids, which come in a solid form. And the ones I like are the strawberry flavored ones. And but you might like the chocolate ones. They also have a vanilla. So the Perpetuum solids, they come in little tablets. And the tablet, as you can see, is not very big. It's about 3/4 inch in diameter and about 1/2 inch deep. And each one of these holds about 33 calories of energy. So what I do is I pop those in my mouth and chew it up. Initially, it kind of tastes kind of chalky or powdery. And then as my saliva mixes in there, it starts to be a paste, and eventually I'm able to swallow that paste into my stomach and wash it down with some water. So that's the way I prefer to use the Perpetuum solids. I find I do about 3 of these per hour, so about 100 calories per hour, and that seems to do me pretty well. However much you might use will depend on what your needs are, and I just know that 3 per hour work well for me. So that is Perpetuum solids. It's a great product from Hammer Nutrition. I am sponsored by them, so I really do believe in the company, and they're really great as far as their customer support and all of that stuff as well. If you go to their website at hammernutrition.com, they have tons and tons of information. If you're interested in ordering anything from Hammer Nutrition, I am going to have a link on my post for 15% off discount off your first order from Hammer Nutrition. So keep that in mind if you're looking for a great product. And that's it. Hammer Nutrition, Perpetuum solids. Something to think about using when you're in Glacier National Park, hiking or climbing or any type of long distance endurance activity. Thanks so much for joining me. This is Blake once again at Climb Glacier Education Series, and we will catch you next time.